had a 6 transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I kept it hid. When the lights went out and no one could see, over the airwaves the world came to me. I'd go through the stations till I found a game. I knew how they played by the sounds of their names. The sluggers hit homers, those pitchers threw smoke, and I watched it all on my radio. At the crack of the bat, I knew how far it'd go, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. Over the wrap-up complete, I'd search through the static till I found a beat. The Beatles and Creedence, the Stones and the Birds, you should have seen all the groups that I heard. And on Saturday night, when the skies were all clear, a station from Nashville sometimes would appear. Steel guitars and soft southern twang, the stars of the Grand Ole Opry would sing. And I had a seat on the very front row, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. And around about midnight, some preacher came on to tell me what's right, to tell me what's wrong. And there was a test at the sound of the beat. It was only a test, the voice would repeat, and the national anthem would sing me to sleep. I had a 6 transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I kept it hid. When the lights went out, no one could see. Over the airwaves, the world came to me. And I had a seat on the very front row, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on